In Titus 3:5, it says, "He saved us not because of works done by us in righteousness, but according to his own mercy by the washing of regeneration and renewal of the Holy Spirit." That's what it is. That's what it is to be born again. And that's when the change comes. In our first birth, we had nothing to say about when it would happen, how it would happen, any of that. Likewise, in our second birth, if we are born again, it is because God has done something in our heart and in our life.